Today we are going to
Windcrest light up. That's why it's dark in here, because what we need to see is gonna be in the dark.
Yes. So those of you who live in the San Antonio area, most of you already know what Windcrest is all about. So there's this neighborhood, right, where everybody literally goes all out for Christmas. And me and Michael were talking about it today. Like, we were wondering, like, how does it even work? Like, what if, like, you have that humbug that lives there and is like, I'm not gonna decorate. I'm not gonna go all out for Christmas.
Everybody gangs up, go knock on their door, and they get physical. Make them.
Go put up your Christmas lights now. I don't know. But, and then I'm like, wow, I wonder what their light bill looks like. There's gonna be a lot of lights. Sorry, we're driving, so it's like all over the place.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I'm excited to see it. Michael's never been. I've been to like half of the side of it before, but it's been a long time.
If I have been, I don't remember because I was probably too little.
So. Yeah, so, well, here you go, guys.
Real mistletoe kissing ball in Texas.
Oh my gosh, look at the cookies!
Oh wow.
That's so cute. And you can get off at a lot of these houses and take pictures. Like back there, they had the largest mistletoe.
Mistletoe and nutcracker.
So you can get down and take a picture with the mistletoe.
Lights.
The truck you want?
No, that one's better. Dang, that's cool.
This one's bigger.
No left turn. Right or straight?
Right. I like it?
Yeah.
The lights look so pretty. Look at the avocado! So cute. There's only 18 more days till Christmas. Wow.
There's a brain freeze.
Oh my goodness. How That's cute. That's awesome. Move along. Oh, it says Holy Night.
So bright.
So if you guys are wondering why there's so many Fiesta stuff, their theme this year is Fiesta Navidad or something like that.